Taiwan is expected to commission its first 4,000-ton Coast Guard offshore patrol vessel early next year to strengthen the island's presence in the disputed South China Sea, which has become a flashpoint amid growing confrontation in the region between mainland China and the United States. The island will also next year start production of an advanced training plane after completing test flights later this month, as it tries to improve Air Force pilot training in the face of growing hostility from mainland China, officials and experts said on Monday. The domestically developed air and sea craft could be quickly turned into defense systems during wartime to help safeguard the island. The experts said separately, Taiwan will seek to buy land-based AGM-84 Harpoon anti-ship missiles from the U.S. to boost its coastal defense, according to Deputy Defense Minister Chang Chae-ping. Terry would soon make a formal request to Washington and hope to acquire the missiles by 2023. Chan told the Taiwanese legislature last week, without specifying the number of the missiles the island wanted to buy. Beijing considers Taiwan a wayward province that must be returned to the mainland fold, by force if necessary. It has staged a series of war games around Taiwan in addition to poaching seven of the island's allies and suspending cross-strait official exchanges since Tsai Ing-wen, of the independence-leaning Democratic Progressive Party, was elected president in 2016 and refused to accept the One China principle. Who won a second four-year term in a landslide victory in January's presidential election, vowed in her inauguration on May 20 to bolster the island's defense industry's ability to build its own weapons and increase its defense capability in the face of a growing military threat from Beijing. She is expected to launch the National Coast Guard Administration CG-164-000 tonnage class patrol vessel in a ceremony at the shipbuilder CSBC in the southern port city of Kaohsiung, CSBC and Coast Guard officials have said. Representing the biggest tonnage so far for Taiwan's Coast Guard, the vessel is one of the four such ships being built by CBSC at a cost of NT$10.44 billion, $347 million. The other three will be delivered by 2025, according to Wei. He said that the vessel's hull was designed with weapon fittings, including 2.75-inch rockets capable of attacking a target within a range of 10 kilometers, 6 miles, developed by the Chungshan Institute of Science and Technology, the island's top weapon developer. The ship will also be fitted with 20mm caliber heavy machine guns, gun turrets and other weapons, in addition to medical facilities that can be used as a field hospital in wartime and for humanitarian rescue at other times, the officials said. The Coast Guard. The heavy patrol ship will also be equipped with a helipad that can accommodate the Black Hawk helicopters operated by the National Airborne Service Corps of Taiwan's Ministry of the Interior, as well as the Sikorsky helicopters operated by its Navy. Meanwhile, the builder of the island's first advanced jet trainer, AJT, named Yung Yin, or Brave Eagle will conduct test flights in late June in preparation for its first batch of production in November next year, officials have said.